spent my year abroad, my senior year abroad of high school in France, and I just fell in love with the dynamics of French culture as well as the language, and it's just captivated me, and I think it'll continue to do so in the future as well. I studied abroad in Montpellier this past summer for 6 weeks. The program was fantastic. Our teacher really tried to get us to get out there and use our French and to learn and observe the people that were surrounding us in everyday life, and to go take the opportunities we could to go get ourselves involved within the community and everything for just a month. And it was just a really great experience. The French department holds every year, they just started last year, with a high school French day where we bring in all the surrounding high schools, the French classes, and bring them here to Texas Tech and show them what Texas Tech University has to offer them. We give them tours and we tell them the financial aid and how Texas Tech can make it possible for them to learn and to grow in their education. I really would love to further my education, to actually broaden my scope, because even though you can only learn so much from your teachers here for a certain amount of time, but I think then you need to move on and learn more from other people who have studied this particular degree. And so I'm really hoping to further my education either through translation or academia. Texas Tech offers you so much to do. There's so many things you get involved in here, but you have to make sure what you're getting involved in is something that you truly, truly want to be a part of, that you're passionate about or you love to do, because that has to coincide with your academics. And if you're thriving in your academics but you don't like your organizations, you're not going to really get out there because you're going to concentrate on academics. But if you love both, I think that you will just naturally balance them.